One, two, three, four. Bill Hosey built a plane, a survivor from the Schneider Trophy ring. Seemed like a nice old guy, with his baseball cap and his sunset eyes. To the airframe motor and wings, he restored all the fabric, the floats and the struts and things. And the shark on banana skis was hired to roar once more over Cornwall skies. In the 27 Schneider race, it was a Supermarine that took first place. The year Bill Hosey was born, there were still tall ships sailing round Cape Horn. The S5 Supermarine, the fastest seaplane the world had ever seen. Nearly 300 miles an hour, with the Napier Lion engines to give her power. Flew in World War II. Her pilots were known as the first of the few. When the Battle of Britain raged, it was the Spitfire that blazed across a history page. Bill Hosey built a dream that would hawk the skies with the ghost of the Supermarine. The Supermarine S5 was the plane that made Bill Hosey feel. In the cool spring air, with Bill Hosey sitting at the pilot's chair, she banked on the Cornwall shore. Then her tail broke away, she flew no more. She fell from a flight of grace, the year they revived the Schneider Trophy race. The Supermarine S5 was a plane that made Bill Hosey feel alive.